send a sour base hit. And the Dodgers have a run before the Mets have an out. It's 1-0.
The streak is not at risk again. Pace to get his two hits again here tonight. Fastball that he swung through when it was away, but did a great job getting to this pitch on the inside part of the plate. Remember, that's about a 96.